cashing out straight dividends. Yeah, but you know, get the club popping.